Shall I take this for an offering of enthusiasm? You have... At this time, we'd like to do something involving a timely theme. My goodness, can I get a word in edgewise? This has to do with men who deal death from the sky on wings of steel. This is Wings of Eagles.
Thank you.
fellow representatives of Texas. I gotta take these memories back a long way to New York City to tell them what it's all about. In the meanwhile, I'd like to dedicate this particular tune to anyone assembled here tonight who has ever awakened in an unexpected place. Has this ever happened to anybody here? I don't know. It almost happened to me in San Antonio about a week ago, but I'm not gonna talk about that. You are cordially invited to be the guest of honor at your own funeral. This is Buried Alive.
Yeah.
few years back. A few years back, RIOT did a very socially important tune called Warrior. Made its way into the Library of Congress and other notable archives of sociological information. However, there is a sequel. It is included on the new record. The Warrior returns. This is Flight of the Warrior. Betrayal, sex, death, This is Outlaw.
Bloodstreets.
Well, thank you. Another quick question before we get carried away. If you'll permit me two quick questions. Is it loud enough out there? Michael, I think they might be able to take this a little more. Get out the 2x4. Do we have any creatures of the night with us? In that case, you're in luck, kids, because this next tune is about one of my favorite night creatures. A woman with the kiss of death. This is one for your life.
Yeah.
so receptive. At this point, we are accepting requests. Goodness, goodness, get organized, shall we? Swords and what? Swords and what? If we play it for you, will you bring me some? You got it there.
Yeah. We'll be right back. riot at the back room off the cliff, side of 7 feet, 1988.
Thank you.
We can get this damn thing unwrapped. I got the cassette, man. I was gonna have y'all autograph that, but the album will look a lot better.
Yeah. So I had to get the record. All right.
Well, I just caught it.
Oh, you just caught it?
Just caught it, yeah.
How does this work?
Literally, man.
Signed into this one.
And get your photo with it too? All right. Cool.
There you go.
All right, dude. Appreciate it.
Thanks a lot. Great. Yeah.
How you doing, guy? Go ahead.
Did you guys like the show?
No, I loved it.
Nah,
it was great. Did you say I couldn't hear very well? Couldn't hear very well. Did y'all say you're playing SA tomorrow night?
Yeah.
Really?
Cool.
Sneakers? Do you have to be 21?
Yeah. No, it's 18. 18.
Is it 18 and up?
Want a showcase?
Shit, I might make that, man. Groupie my way to San Antonio.
Oh, there you go. Look at these guys are prepared. They bring their own markers and everything.
Everything, man.
Oh, yeah.
Donnie. Make sure photo go too, fire. Man. All right.
Really?
Wait.
We were trying to meet the
yeah, man, it's thrashy over there. Yeah, I was a tall man.
Yeah, they were pulling my face.
Grab that motherfucker real quick for me, okay?
Since I've been in there, man, now they put a hole in the wall. Let's see what
I've That's been there a Garfield. While, man. Garfield seems like it's been there a while.
On the other side, right here.
AC. I went more. I had a big signature.
Oh, okay, going down. Signature right
oh,
here.
Oh no.
Fire! You have your autograph! Are you sure you're ready for it?
I don't know about that.
What's going on?
She wants
on?
Something else.
Dad, can I have your autograph on my tits too, please?
She wants an autograph of
jizz. Oh my god!
She wants a jizz autograph.
Where's that? Dad, can I have your autograph, please? Oh, shit!
I know there are two.
What happened with the pen? Did y'all get my pen? Did y'all get my pen? Thank you. Well, I'm going to be in there too.
Wait, give her the muser.
Yeah, the muser.
You got a style.
Yeah.
Another one in there?
Warlock, let us jam out with them.
Really? Everybody usually does.
I guess they want to have fun first.
Just so. We won't do all their drugs, come on.
Just a little bit of drugs.
Well, if you're going to be holding it, put the cap on it.
Okay. We'll put the cap on it until we get the drummer and the other guitar player.
Yeah.
Just one
line.
Huh?
Tell him
you might just do it.
Yeah, really.
We bite, but not too hard.
Hey, man, put away.
Really?
Yeah. Daddy.
There he is.
Hey, guy.
Wait, you got an autograph. Is that the right camera?
at the weed section. Bobby J. The amazing Bobby Jordan.
Oh, come on, Bobby.
What happened with Showdown? You guys don't have it on?
Well, probably out for a while, so I was just see ya, Steve.
How are you going to get that off?
Talk it over, man.
Where are you going?
There you go. Go.
This is belong to you.
Yes.
Badass. Good show. What happens? You guys don't do Showdown anymore.
We have one more to go.
Yeah. One, three down, and one to go.
No, that was a drummer.
That was the drummer.
Well, who's the other one?
Ah, a little beer on me. Good.
Tony. Use your teeth. This fucking asshole, man. That fucking one dude, I just want to bust him right in the fucking nose, man. That one dude that was going all fucking crazy.
Oh,
shit
freaking
right
out,
there.
Yeah.
God damn, that little motherfucker. Fuck, I could have punched his balls off into his nose. Shit.
Hell yeah.
I did a couple times.
That's what the elbows are for.
Total fucking asshole, man. Fuck, I kept saying, fucking asshole, okay?
Looks like I'm going to have to figure out a different pin. This don't show up too well. Supposed to be a permanent marker. Yeah, I was here when he wrote that. That's me next to it, Bong Kong. I guess that was their dedication to Woodstock show, seeing as this is the anniversary and all.
I know it was.
I don't know, man.
Probably taking the risk.
Nasty axe?
Uh-oh.
Yes. What kind of
nasty axe?
How
did you
like to know about?
All right, you wrote over my name. Wrote over my name. Wait a minute. Bong Kong. That's me.
What's that?
They
didn't do you yet.
We didn't do you
yet.
What am I doing?
You haven't gotten done yet. Let him sign
Racin. Oh, come on.
There you go.
Okay, then maybe
you're not
going to
wash up.
There.
I hope you know this
permanent marker.
That's carcinogenic.
Okay. I can't speak that language.
Thank you. Hey, thank you.
Where are y'all staying at?
I don't know. Some hotel over here on the XL.
No. XL in I-35 in Riverside. Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, traffic. Look at your picture, dude.
It's kind of not taking too good on there.
Yeah.
Can you get my picture? You can have it.
Okay. Let me see. I don't want to smear that.
I mean, Vinny Vincent would be good, but...
Yeah. Hey, Art. Flash. Oops. I asked for it, man.
You going over there?
Right. Y'all kick some ass,
Thanks
man.
Thanks a lot, man.
Definitely.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go, Kevin.
Anybody else but me that returned him. And she was like, not happy. And I'm like, here, I returned him. And I like walked off.